People all the time ask me, how do you write jokes? Like, John, how do you write jokes? I'm like, I've been in Evansville for like an hour and a half. How do you guys not write jokes? This place is amazing. I love it already. People, we were driving in. This is the only place we ever come that we ran out of cell service. We didn't have cell service. I had to ask for direction at a gas station. I go, hey, do you know how to get to Evansville? He goes, this is a true story. He goes, you're going to go up to about 3 miles. You're going to see a tractor combine. You're going to take a left. Real talk. And he looked at me kind of disrespectfully. He goes, you know what a combine is? I was like, yes, I know what a combine is. Okay, in my neighborhood back home, we got a Taco Bell KFC combine. You know? Come on, Evansville. I know about the farm line. I live in Los Angeles. I just moved to LA, but I haven't found a church yet to go to, so I've been giving my tithe money to this Christian organization that feeds the hungry, Chick-fil-A. Lord has been blessing me, you know what I'm saying? That's where I got saved at Chick-fil-A, real talk. That's where I got saved. That sandwich, I just started crying. I asked that cashier, I was like, can you pray for me? And she was like, my pleasure. And 2 weeks later, I was baptized with sweet tea, and here I am, everybody. I like to do a little, I always like to do a little quiz. What a bunch of weirdos, man, yeah. What is that song? Honestly, why? Why are we teaching kids that music? No wonder new people don't want to come to church. You got kids on the playground walking like this. What? Does anybody know? This is probably not going to work here, but we'll give it a shot. We'll try it. I don't know if anybody's going to know it. Track three.
We are farmers. Bum, 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 bum.
What a bunch of hillbillies, man. I love it already. I love it. Evansville. I see you know this one. I'm going to give this one a shot. Track five.
I am a C.
Here we go.
I am a C-H. I am a C-H-R-I-S-T-I-A-N.
Yeah. Everybody's singing along except the homeschoolers. Like, we don't know how to spell that. But I was a pastor's kid. I grew up in church. My dad, I was the worst behaved kid in church. You can laugh at that joke, but pastor's kids usually aren't in here. They're out in the parking lot vandalizing your car. So you're fine. Worst thing we ever did, me and my brothers put a fish in the baptismal one time.
Oh my God.
My dad didn't even realize till halfway through. He's like, Jesus. He's like, Becky, through this baptism, you're about to be finding healing. We sit in the back like, Becky about to be finding Nemo, dude. That is a different story altogether. You guys, I was 17. I was a pastor's kid. I grew up in church. My dad, I was the worst behaved kid in church. You can laugh at that joke, but pastor's kids usually aren't in here. They're out in the parking lot vandalizing your car. So you're fine. Worst thing we ever did, me and my brothers put a fish in the baptismal one time.
Oh my God.
My dad didn't even realize till halfway through. He's like, Jesus. He's like, Becky, through this baptism, you're about to be finding healing. We sit in the back like, Becky about to be finding Nemo, dude. That is a different story altogether. One time, my dad was a pastor. One time I was in charge, when I was in sixth grade, I was in charge of offering entertainment. You know, offering entertainment, when they pass the bucket, somebody comes up here and does a thing. I learned this choreographed dance to my favorite Christian song of all time when I was in sixth grade. And I just proved it to you, that Christian music you heard as a kid, you'll never forget it. Like, you hadn't heard the songs in 15 years, they come right back. So this song I danced for, I had like red face paint, white gloves, you know what I'm saying, choreography. I heard it 1,000 times. I hadn't heard it in forever. Sometimes that song comes back into my life. Now, at like inopportune times, makes me want to. You guys have Hobby Lobby here? You have Hobby Lobby?
Yeah.
Okay, you know how they play Christian music in there?
Yeah.
They play Christian. Okay, I was just surprised. I was just walking through Hobby Lobby the other day, just minding my own business, doing some shopping.
Of the rainbow, all across the sun.
just scare them a little bit. You know, share the road, share the dish, but this, whatever. These thoughts, I don't know where they just sneak into my head. You ever said the wrong thing in church? I do it all the time. We had meet and greet time in church, you know, meet and greet time. I shook this lady's hand next to me. She goes, "Oh, your hands are warm." I was like, "Yeah, they've been in my pants."